goes to Conley. Conley trying to turn it into the corner, instead turned it over. And it's a three-on-one break going the other way. PRV dropping it back. And Funhoff got back to intercept that. Three-on-one going the other way. Lupo with Conley. Lupo across to Conley.
Makes an absolutely incredible defensive play on the back check. Here is the horrific play by Conley here. And then watch Funuf. There he is. Puts his head down. Tap, 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 Whitney. And there's the Funuf play to create the rush the other way. And then Lupo, a right-handed shot. Holds, holds, holds. And then finds Conley going to the net and beats Heavy Bulin.
First in 18 games for Tim Conley.
What a pass. What a pass. Abby Boulin got a piece of it, but not enough.
But you cannot underline the importance of the head down and drive back on the back check by the captain, Dion Phaneuf. His work turns a three-on-one going one way into a three-on-one going the other.